Nityanandamma?
Nityanandamma.
Nityanandamma, please go ahead and introduce yourself and do share your experience and miracles with Devi Parashakti.
Yes, ma'am. Nityanandam, my name is Dr. Shilpa Anil Kumar. I am from Tumkur, Karnataka, India. And we are devoted to Swamiji since 2005. And I have seen hundreds of Bhava Samadhi Darshans. But I feel Devi Parashakti Darshan is the ultimate. Because the miracles I am seeing for the past few days of Devi Darshan is unbelievable. When Devi Darshan started a few weeks back, the first experience I had was I saw people were getting their prayers answered by Devi Ma, and I wanted to know where we can ask the questions. I didn't know we can ask in the YouTube chat. Then I was praying that I have a dog who is his name is Kalabhairava, and he is 10 months old. And I always had a very bad thing because he never eats. I see him as a kid. And he never eats, and I was feeling so bad. That day morning when Devi Darshan was there, I prayed to Ma, as a mother, please feel my pain and see to it that my dog eats. And then I forgot about that and I went to clinic. And later in the afternoon when I came, I saw that all the food I had put, he had eaten. And from that day, every day he's been eating. That's an unbelievable miracle.
Oh my God.
Okay. And
wow.
Yes, Ma. He's been eating regularly since then. That prayer, even without opening my mouth, I just prayed in my heart and it happened. And
wow.
So many miracles are happening. Yes, ma'am. And
wow. Beautiful. Go ahead, go
yes,
ahead.
And one more thing. After that, I posted a prayer in the YouTube chat. My father, who is 80 years old, he has ulcer on his leg. For the past more than 6 months, it's unhealing ulcer and it's very painful for him. And then I prayed to Ma to asking for healing. So Ma, Devi Ma said that she's going to heal him. And she said apply turmeric and neem to his lower abdomen. And I told my mother to apply. And my parents are not devotees that I want to tell, but because I prayed to Ma. My mother started applying and she could apply only for 3 days because after that, both of them got corona. And then again, I prayed and both of them got healed. And 10 days later, he opened the wound. When he opened the wound, as the picture is shown, before the wound was very big. And then when 10 days later, when he opened, it had reduced in size and started healing. And he said the pain has reduced.
Wow.
And yes. And he has been trying all sorts of medications and it is not helping. That I want to tell you. And then today again,
wow.
10 days later, this is 3 weeks now. Today again, he opened the wound. The picture that is shown is the 20 days after Ma has blessed him. And the wound has completely healed. The pain is significantly
wow.
reduced and is literally dancing, my father. He's so happy.
Wow.
Yes, Ma. And like
amazing,
that,
ma.
Yes, ma. And since the lockdown is announced for the past few days, we have not been going to the clinic also, only online consultation only. But as we are not one the darshan I'm missing every day, I'm sitting there for the darshan and simply praying. And I'm seeing that the income has actually increased.
Wow.
Yes, ma. And every day I'm just waiting for the darshans for happening, for Akashic readings. I'm so happy and I'm so grateful to Devi Ma and Swamiji. Thank you.
Wow. Thank you so much, ma. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your sharing. And thank you so much for coming live. And here you can see, dear viewers, a line miracle, how the ulcer in the leg, which was not healing for 3 months. Just
6 months, ma.
Six months. Which was not healing for 6 months. Right after the darshan of Devi Parashakti, how it has beautifully healed. You can see that the pictures before and after. So beautiful, ma. Thank you so much for coming and sharing, Dr. Shilpa.
Thank you, ma.
Thank you. And before we move on to our next.